I'm Joyce Rubin, and I am professor of film and media studies at LaGuardia Community College, and I'm going to talk about the American film class. It's open to any student and fulfills our flexible core requirement for U.S. experience and diversity. It's only 12 weeks to talk about 120-some years of history of American film. Talk about the time, context in which the film was made, even though it's a historical film, but we also try to include the moment in which the film was made. Most people think of films as entertainment. American film is filmmaking for profit, so I try to emphasize an aspect that most people don't normally think about. See what great filmmakers have done with the means that they have, translating the story through cinematic techniques. So it's a history of American film, but it's a little bit of a history of America. I invite everybody to join the class. Also explore the other courses we have at our program.